guys, if you have a problem with your tire light, tire pressure light, you must switch the car off, and after you repair the problem with the tire, put the ignition in position 2 and keep holding this button. Now the tire pressure sensor is reset. This operation is work on Seat, Skoda, Volkswagen, and I think on Audi and so on. Bye.